Dear Mayor and Council of Mobile, this letter is to assert to the town of Mobile that the Ramapough Lenape Nation is a sovereign entity. We derive our sovereignty and power as a people, as descendants of your original people of this land. We recognize other sovereigns of this land, including the sun, the Ramapough River, the Ramapough Mountains, the forest, the stones, the birds, animals, insects, and recognized by others as other people and beings of creation. This is expressed in international law as the law of the right of Mother Earth. While our tribe is engaged in negotiation and conflict resolution with the town of Mobile regarding our use of land referred to as 95 Halifax Road on Ramapough River, we are putting you on notice that nothing done or said is a relinquishment of our sovereign rights or aboriginal rights to the land and water. This land has been used for ceremony historically, both in modern era, early settlement era, and pre-contact era. In fact, Mawa is our Munsee indigenous word for meeting place, as the coming together of the Mawa and Ramapough River. We are recognized as sovereign by New Jersey Concurrent Resolution 3031, 1980. Under the United Nations Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous People, Article 4 and 5, recognize our rights to self-determination and to maintain our cultural practices and institutions. The Declaration on the Rights to Indigenous People to declare, Article 4, Indigenous People, in exercising their right to self-determination, have the right to autonomy or self-government in matters of relating to their internal and local affairs, as well as ways and means for financing their autonomous function. And Article 5, Indigenous people have the right to maintain and strengthen their distinct political, legal, and economic, social, and cultural institutions while retaining the rights to participate fully, if they so choose, in the political, economic, social, and cultural life of the state. Article 15 on the Universal Declaration of Human Rights also recognizes a right to nationality. Please consider this letter as a reaffirmation of our sovereign rights as Ramapough people, the original people of this land. Some of our ceremonies, teachings, and prayers in which your actions are negatively impacted are conducted in recognition of the most powerful sovereigns of this land, the mountains and the rivers that we share. For the well-being of us all, we respectfully request that you consider and recognize the sovereignty of the Ramapo Pass, the Ramapo Mountains, the Ramapo River, and the original Ramapo people of these lands, respectfully. Chief Dwayne Silveira. Thank you, gentlemen and ladies.